two teenagers have suffered serious injuries after the motorbike they were on collided with a taxi after a police pursuit in Sydney's west. James Wilson has the latest.
It was here on the intersection of Parramatta and Silverwater Road in Auburn that two young men riding an unregistered trail bike without helmets ran a red light and collided with a taxi around 2:30 this morning. The pair were thrown 20 metres from the bike, sustaining serious injuries. The rider, believed to be just 18 years old, had his foot completely severed during the accident. A number of bystanders rushed to the scene to help. Pictures show the pair lying unconscious on the median strip while police and paramedics worked to stabilise them before they were taken to Westmead Hospital.
We always implore the public, if they're going to ride or travel on the roads, to do so responsibly. If you're going to be on a trail bike in particular, which is not designed to be on a motorway, to wear helmets, obviously it's a basic safety message.
Police say they first attempted to pull over the duo on Homebush Bay Drive before initiating a short pursuit. Patrol cars backed off as the rider allegedly began speeding. CCTV shows the bike travelling down Silverwater Road moments before the crash. A critical incident has now been declared. An independent review will take place to look into the actions of the officers involved.